Today's September 13th, 2017, and I got my sample box. I did cut the tape. I realized after I cut the tape that I had the address facing up, so I cut the camera off, turned it over, and voila, we're back. Anyway, this is my box. I think it's interesting because my last couple deliveries were such failures. Every month they tell you what's in your box, and you can rate it, what it was worth. I am down to zero. I have no nicotine this month. And you can take this and decide which ones are your top three favorites and send a picture with them sitting in front of your rating. You always get these cool little stickers. Why vape? I know for myself, I was kind of under the impression that vaping was the same as smoking, and it absolutely is not. So I see this month, I got this cute little stuff here. Much improved. Yeah, they're still kind of not in the box the way they're supposed to be. So this is supposed to be here. It's supposed to be here. It's supposed to be pushed up. There. And so on. So it doesn't feel like anything is leaking, so that's nice. So this is Wonder Melon. It's got watermelon in it. Remember? This is Island Breeze, which is kiwi and cantaloupe. I really like the fruit flavored ones. Cool and Tart, which is mint and sweet tart. That's what it's called. Then we have Dragonfire. Dragonfire is grapefruit. This one is Venom Lemon, which is lemon meringue. And this one is Orange Dream. I didn't like the Orange Dream before, but I thought I would give this brand a try. So I got everything that I had asked for, and so I'm looking forward to trying them. So it was much better. It was improved. It wasn't perfect, but it was improved, and nothing seemed to leak this time. So yay. Wondering why some of them are sealed, some of them are not. But regardless of whether they're sealed or not, the sealed ones have leaked before, so that's no indicator. Okay, thanks. Happy vaping. Bye.